get up there where you can throw the horse.
Got the other one with the trailer hook or it's out right now?
I don't think it matters. Probably, but here's this if you want.
Will this go through the grass? Like thinner stuff?
Yeah.
I was pulling it out of the grass. There we go. That was the start. Let the old one get out. I'm trying to hold it.
There.
Okay. Oh, it's back here on the behind the right side.
Okay, hold it down. Right there.
Off of the grass that got stuck in.
I told you.
You got him, Kyle?
That's where they're going to be. Is it worth
it? I hope he makes that. I say 2.5. I don't think he's 3.
It's all fish now.
Yeah, he is.
All I gotta do is that clears it.
There. Oh. Shit, watch out, let go. He was not coming off, Scott.
That's why I changed all them hooks, because them hooks he had on them fuckers, man.
You got him?
There you go.
Wait. Oh. I threw it in the grass and I start reeling up and it's just tugging back. I'm like, okay.
So did he even blow up on it?
No, he ate it when it was underwater.
Hell yeah, that's my boy.
Trying to let him have it. Hey, head my tail.
What are you setting the hook on, Kyle?
Whatever I feel.
Whatever's out there.
I'm gonna get down low, like right here.
Getting a hard hat.
I'm about to put my eye. Where is it? No, it's a little bad. That's probably what that swirl was.
Fish.
Got my tail again.
I don't think he's gonna keep.
That one got my tail again.
Where's those needle nose at?
Oh, they're back here.
Let me borrow those. Bitch, we're not having a Virginia all over again. Might keep. I highly doubt it though. Is it tail pinched or open?
think it's open, right?
As long as any part of the tail touches. As long as mouth closed, and any part of the tail touches.
Mouth closed? No.
Pitch tail?
No. He's short.
Need bear.
Going under. Oh, yeah. One more twitch.
That one back there was the best thing too. And that's what they're doing. They're short striking the hell out of it. Yeah, I'm hoping it goes three. It might. I don't know if I would have boat flipped that one. He has one hook. He has two hooks in him, or what, one and a half.
One and a half?
Literally.
Do you see my logo? I finally did myself a logo for SRL fishing last night.
This one should go three.
Yeah.
It should. I was gonna bring him over the path. I didn't get a good hook set in him either because he started running right at me as soon as he ate it. Son of a.
Was it big?
Yeah.
Nice.
I knew that was in 2000. That's exactly why I don't do that shit right there. You know what happens? You lose a fish when you try to cast it.
Yeah, but you don't have to pull them through it. You can go to it.
Tail.
Tail again.
Maybe they're bass.